What's up, YouTube? Merry Christmas, happy holidays, happy New Year's, everything. Right here we have the Christmas tree, and in front of you is who? Santa. We have Santa. Santa made it here. Now, that wasn't like a really good song, but behind me, we got my boy Jerome. His name is not Jerome. It's the GOAT in the pajamas with the braids. I don't know why that combo was ever pieced together, but in the pajamas for the holidays. The GOAT's in the spirit. I'm in the spirit. We got my boy Santa right here. He about to hop in the range real quick, you know, and get out here and see how this snow looking. You know, he's in the North Pole right now, in the GTA North Pole. And he's just driving, telling the GOAT about a time that he remember Frosty the Hitman had. Because everybody know Frosty the Hitman is on the way in town. So this was the time that he remember, he could recall, like about Frosty. He called it the 100 Snowballs. I don't know why he called it the 100 Snowballs. It has something to do with how many people he believed Frosty killed. He believed he killed over 100 of them. And so he named it that. I didn't name it that. I actually did name it that. But for the story, I didn't name it that. Santa named it that. So that's one. I'm not going to count it down. But as y'all can see, Frosty the Hitman going off. He back in town, by the way. So there would be definitely some Frosty the Hitman episodes coming your way. This is actually one, if you think about it. This is a time that he's doing his job. But he back, y'all. And I know y'all can't wait for more of this. You see him going crazy. Ah. Look at that. Hop in the car real quick. So, yeah, Santa's still telling the story. But as you can see, it's still happening right here. Got my boy Frosty driving in. Oh my god. There's still more alive. I thought they was all dead. Oh, dome shot. Oh. That person's still not dead. GTA logic. Hey, kill him. There you go. Come on. There you go, he dead. Who was there? One more? Where they at? Ah. Man, let's get out, man. Frosty, get out. Yeah. You got everything? Alright, we got everything. Let's get out of here. Alright, so yeah, Frosty heading back. That mission was too easy for Frosty. You know, like, Frosty used to doing, like, secret top agent hits and stuff like that. So when it's just, like, go and kill 100 people, 50 people in the same area, that's really not hard for him to do, you know, at all. But this is really easy. As y'all can see on GTA, it's snowing, which is dope. Everybody who plays GTA can't wait all year until it snows because they don't put snow in GTA. Which is like dope because you have to wait for it. Wait for it. But once again, this is 100 snowballs, I believe. Santa calls it. But with him killing all them people. Because he's a hitman, okay? So if anybody was like, why is Frosty killing people? Frosty's a hitman. Don't let the ice head fool you. Yeah, he'll do what he have to do. And when he comes around this time of the year, to do what he have to do, and then he go lay down. All right, so let that snowman do his thing. But yeah, so this is a pretty easy mission for Frosty. Frosty likes to start off with like small missions. Before he get back into like the heavier hits, you know, he don't want to miss a step. So this is pretty easy for him. And I know y'all enjoyed the video like I enjoy making the video. Please like, subscribe, share. It's your boy, Maggie Mago 7. This right here is a blooper from earlier. Nah, but he went back after it was over, like, yo, I forgot to finish off what I'm usually doing. And we out.